Been up there with the pack at the top.
You can't lie to mathematics. 1 + 1 = 2. 1 + 1 can never be 11. That's all one can say.
3 points, valuable points that you needed. What thoughts came out of this encounter? You said you wanted to finish, to start the way you finished in your last game. You had to make the substitutions though.
And fairly, we didn't. We finished the last match very well, with great energy. But when I was asking them in the dressing room, was the field a bit heavy, the grass holding the ball, because we couldn't just flow. We couldn't lift the foot. And in the dressing room, we had to talk earnestly and honestly, give dry facts and truth, and got a bit better. First half, you can't expect anything from the first half. Second half, a bit, yes. And I thought the energy brought in by Parker Shaba was clear as well. Shaba contribution on the goal. And I thought everybody should learn from that. Listen, when you're the cheats, any team coming to you, they bring their A-plus game. When I was on a Chiefs, when I was coaching somewhere, even before I played for Chiefs, when I was about to play Chiefs, I was high on concentration levels. Now, if when you're facing an enemy who's better prepared, highly focused, and you relax, you're going to suffer. So sometimes we tend not to respect the fact that you're a Chiefs. Challenges are immense. And you have to rise above and deal with it. I think that's one thing that we're missing, but we'll get there.
Couple of days now, a week, and then of course you've got your final game. You said it's about not necessarily how you start, but about how you finish. We're going to finish this half of the season. Important that you finish on a high.
I appreciate your line of question. You're not putting a knife on my throat. Your questions are not poisonous. They simply reflect facts and truth, and I appreciate that a lot, because sometimes you cannot bring facts that are truthful when the question is not. Now we are led by these questions, and all that I need to do is just focus on the next match against Ajax, make it a point that our people go to Christmas happy, and see what happens on the law with the inconsistency that we're facing in the PSL. But we get our own business, but we appreciate their support again, and we'll soldier on.
Well done tonight.
Tell me what one is.
You heard Biladi Zulu saying it was about grinding up.